No, I mean, honestly, they're the defending champions, yeah, and we're on the road, and so they did what they were supposed to in the playoffs. You know, the high seed team, they ain't going in the playoffs, and usually going to win that game. So nothing has happened. It's not an elimination game, so we're in still a good position in my mind.
Keith, Edison Alvarez seems like, you know, being the deciding factor for quite a lot of games now. And he seems to be changing your style of play in order, you know, having the fear of going to the lane, changing the game of Nick Calathes too, and Panathinaikos as a group. How do you deal with that?
There's no fear. I mean, obviously, it's just more about intelligence than it is fear. I mean, why would you go in there against somebody a whole foot taller than everybody on the court and try to shoot layups? I mean, it doesn't make sense. But I think the thing is he's a really good defensive player, in my mind, you know, defensive player that he should be. But the thing is to figure out the best way to attack him. And so right now they're doing a good job. They've done a good job all season of funneling, you know, offensive players into the paint where he can, like, kind of bother shots and things like that. But honestly, you know, I watched the film, and from a personal standpoint, I think that there were many times that I got really, really good looks, really shots that I'll take every time. And if I miss them the whole series, and I miss them, but I don't think I will. So if I get the same looks that I got in game one, like, I think it'll be a different game.
Yeah, concerning the same problem.